play some of this. Played this when it first came out, not played any for a long, long time. See how long I can survive, shall we? Elfish. Let's have a war broke out. I mean, it's been years since government surrounded the capital, cutting off all the capital city, suffering from hunger. How to play it. Oh, on that. Seems to be cold. It's not sick. It's fine. Offering in bed. start. Time. Sit down. Send him to bed. Mm-hmm. some food, really. Everyone's hungry. Some medicine to start. Sleeping. Thank you. Need food. Back up. And that's all. We have been raided. Stole it. Injured. This is Andy. Thank you. I'll be working out for food. Gun he's got, but three of them all armed, and he with a spade, it's probably not going to go well. And there's got to be some food. Thank you. for now. Let's see if we've been raided again, shall we? See what she can build. Nothing. Building. Shit, probably should have closed that behind me. so tempting. I want to ransack the place now. Shit, that probably weren't best thing to do. Everyone's going to be depressed. cheers him up a bit. We're just ending this day. Not a good one. Sleeping. Sad. Thank you. Hello, mate. You alright, mate? Yeah, mate, what have you been up to tonight? Do it. Oh, a minute ago. Stop. Eric's just going to go into depression. Let's go. got what we needed. Shit, I forgot about that. Need for that. Lockpick with me. No food, but survive for now. Adam's coming. No food. Everyone's. Did everyone get pissed, like? There's really more food now, but... Ah, oh, you're fucking kidding me. Thank you. Officer. What is wrong? Because I thought this is where I come to. I'm going to sell and buy things. Hola, Barry, you alright? Ben. What are you what the fucking about? What's the matter? Past your bedtime, what? Time. Past 3 in the morning. Not past your bedtime on the weekend, is it? Get up to you. What are you doing? If you was here, I'd make you a cup of tea. I can't. You have to make yourself a cup of tea. Sit in TeamSpeak if you want. And have a chat with me. I've been playing silly games all night long, streaming them. I started off with 60 seconds and then played Mount Your Friends, Speedrunners, Cards Against Humanity, which we did try and look for you to come and join us. And now I'm playing this. Hold on. It's all going on. It's all happening here, Barry. Everyone's hungry. I've got no food. Citizen, several days ago, someone from this neighbourhood stole supplies from a humanitarian aid container. Those supplies are vital to us. We are all for helping season the culprit. One of your neighbours were reportedly sniffing around the container. You have reason. Can you? I mean, I don't. Yeah, it's in my past forecast. I uploaded it to YouTube as well. I don't know whether this guy took the supplies, but I'm going to say yes so I can get the food. Yeah, they did die. Mum and Dad both died. That's just the way it goes, but I'll say. Hungry, 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 slightly recovering. He needs to eat. Goes out. Still sad. Not to make him get to kill someone to be fair, I was stealing the food. Lady eat. Minimum like that. I'm gonna sneeze again, I know that. Excuse me. Ugh. Cold coming. Sneezing. What have you been doing tonight then? Not been playing. Been on, just been hiding from. Not even there. Gone to make your cup of tea. In case I'm going to eat another after eight. House stuff and laundry. And it just come on. 3 o'clock. You've been doing the housework and laundry till 3 o'clock in the morning. Or did you not get up very late today? Because you spent all of last night playing silly games with us. I went out all day today. I'll come back to DayZ being DDoSed again. Everybody moaning they've lost their character and things. But unfortunately there's nothing I can do. And I think all the characters come back anyway, just wouldn't load up. Why? They were being DDoSed. So. Send him to the scavenge. Stephen. He can come. I didn't keep you up till. Keep yourself up. 4 a.m. That's quite an early one for us, isn't it? Oh, pretty early for us, what can I say? Make it all. Some of that. See if we can target him. I thought you'd have been on tried some of them games out. Should load this up. Try this out. There, you got it. Yeah, she had a bit of problem. Servers. It's all there for her. Someone's been real horrible actually. Wish me luck with this guy, see what I can get out of him. Yeah, someone's been a white douche to her. Won't really on. Okay, I'm not gonna get all that out of him. Four cans of food for that. What, you're having a laugh, aren't you? A diamond for a can of food, are you having a laugh? Get tips off me, you'd probably do terrible. Seem to kill everybody. So I had to beat someone to death with a shovel as soon as I started playing this. Now everyone's all depressed because they robbed some things and killed some people. Not even had a beer tonight either. That's why she ain't popped in. I've been streaming all night long, really. I doubt anyone's been watching. I've had a few people say hello. Oh, invaded. They're stolen. Our alcohol, cigarettes, and our sugar. The bastards. Bastards. Fuck's sake. One fed. All getting too hard, Barry. No beer, yeah, no beer for me tonight. Got beer in the fridge, just not touched it. Why? Haven't touched. Yeah, never good being raided. The bastards. Everyone gets a can of food though. They stole me alcohol. They stole me in alcohol. She's sad and angry. Do the bargaining. Good bargaining. Good at the bargains. Oh, well. Let's see. Listen. Crackle. Can't drink it. Read it. bandages. We all know what would be happening with pure alcohol in a war, wouldn't we? I'll be drinking it. Oh no. Stole our moonshine, our fags, and our sugar. I mean, fucking low can it get? How fucking low can it get? But what's this even git gonna want from? Well, no one's interested in the coffee. The coffee's meant to be like sky high prices up again, so. I want a bit of coffee. I had to do the repair shit. No, it's too much for you. This is good at bargaining, but I think she's a bit. Bit of classical music. Did you go and make your cup of tea then? I'll do a cup of tea actually. In the day. Two people on. In this scavenger. Send him to the brothel. Got a trade load. Medical supply. I'm trying to get that. I'm trying to get alcohol, fags, and coffee and sugar. That's all you need, really, isn't it? I'd call medical supplies. His name's Boris, he's strong but slow. Rebel. Apparently it's a brothel. I can do trading. Go on trade for it. Sword. Seem to be anybody here. asking for too much there. All that for... That's right, an empty brothel does make no money. Do you know what? I'm just gonna... Apparently she knows how to handle a man. Go wrong, Barry. This could go wrong. It's gonna go wrong. It's gonna kill me. We're taking over this brothel. I ain't fucking about. What's in their cupboard for? Oh fuck. There. I ain't messing about. Money out with him. Probably weren't the best idea. Oh no, run to exit! Get the fuck out of here! It's a bit like Daisy, I just died. Died with all that stuff on me as well. It's an outbreak of crime. I wonder who that was. Boris is dead. So Boris weren't with us from the beginning. Yeah, Boris was killed while looking for supplies. That's a nice way of putting it, that Boris was killed while trying to take over a brothel. Oh well. Bit of fun, innit? Damn it. I should have got out when I had the gun. I should have got that gun and should have got out of there. Now they're all going to be depressed. They're all depressed now. God's sake. Everyone's going to be depressed. Yeah, I know I had some good stuff, but... I thought I was playing DayZ all of a sudden. Didn't like these bandit-y people selling women. I'm a gent. I was trying to do the gentleman thing. Say. To kill like that, what a waste of life. He can't say nothing. He killed someone earlier. I'll go back and see what I can loot. Body. Peace. I don't know if he's upstairs though. Okay. It's going to end the day. What we do? Is we're going to take over this brothel if it kills everybody. Well, I'll have to take a spade to beat people. Yeah, I'm saving the ladies, don't you worry, Barry. Take over this brothel. I'm not sure if I was going to save the ladies or fancy myself in a fur coat making some money. Joking. Save the lady. What about saving them ladies? This guy's a good quick runner as well, so get the hell out of there when shit goes pear shaped, we can get out. Pimping drinks, yeah. Taking that because I don't need that. Oh. Ain't gonna go well, Barry. Got a gun. Run away. Run away with my shovel. Run away. No. I can't even hide in there, I don't think, because they've seen me. Oh, what is going on here? It's like a fresh spawn attack that was, just with a shovel. But he's dead. And we've been raided. Bruno got slightly wounded, it's alright, he's probably going to die tonight anyway. You're depressed. Oh, he's depressed. Hungry, depressed, tired. What's wrong with these people? Killed another one of them. I mean, there's only one left there now. I made a shovel to beat someone's head in with it. It's really never going into hiding. You love going into hiding with me. I don't normally play like this, I'm normally quite survivally. But I thought we'd just go for it. You've got to take risks in life, haven't you? Oh, she's all depressed, sat down. She's giving up. They're all giving up on me, yeah? And it. We had some moonshine, I could get them all pissed and might cheer up a bit. Let's end this terrible day. Going back, telling ya. I don't know, just sleep in bed, just... Okay. Get back to the brothel. We're taking our super shovel with us. So I think there's only one left. Hungry, he's depressed. Charge through it. Charge! So they hear us. There's more body here than towards. Where do we wear any ears, baby? That him down there is that rats. Right, there could be loads of me. Look how big this building is. got this bloke and hardly carry anything. Fucking useless he is. Right, that's where he is. Oh, check it out. Look at this. Let's get rid of one of the shovels. Look at that, we've not got... I want to kill him. I want to kill him so we can just keep coming back and picking all this stuff up. Might be making no medicines anytime soon. That's a sensible thing to do, Barry. Playing unsensible. Kill this prick. Granted, some are keeping doors open. Up here a bit. I'm gonna lurk in the shadows. Come on, come downstairs. That wasn't your imagination. Oh, go downstairs. That's fucking done. Yeah, it's time for the pain. Is that the last guy? Is all this shit's... Is all this loot's mine? Where's all the ladies in? A bit like waffle for the other side. Yeah, I don't miss... Oh. See what they've got in their fridge. Oh hell yeah. Here we go. Put that up down. Oh, I think I've smashed it. See that we're booting doors open and shit now. No! No! Silly. And you said you was gonna come watch me for some tips. Ah, done with her. She's just going to be broken now. But she's just going to sit down, that'd be the end of her. Yeah, no, I got greedy there, didn't I? Why did I try and take two of them on? I should have made a noise, hid in the shadows. She's depressed. She's too depressed. She's not doing nothing. And we've been raided. She's got some ugly looking wounds. This isn't going well, Barry. She's severely wounded, very hungry and depressed. Hello, Envy, mate, you alright? I'm doing terrible. I've been trying to take over the brothel for my own. Steal all their loot. It's like I thought I was playing DayZ again. I have these damn bandits running brothels in my town. Well, I don't think there's anything I can do with her. It's not that. Bit of classical, she don't even want to walk. She's fucking. That is a broken woman right there. I've got three people killed, Barry. Three. On there. Now I'm just gonna sit in the chair, listen to some classical music, and wait for the fourth one to die. Wait, someone at the door. Oh, hold on, look, they bought me something. Hope it's a fucking rope. Cyanide pills. Please listen to me. Oh, look at that. They gave me some food. Things are looking up. I think we have to take her to the. If she go out, we have to take her to the hospital and see if they can patch her up. But I don't think she's going to leave the house. More people might join us. I doubt it. Get people coming along. I'm on day 14. That's terrible. Why am I doing this? I can cook it. No, I can't cook vegetables. I'm losing too much blood, I need help. But it ain't sounding good, is it? Eat some vegetables, Ariel. Hour out a day keeps the doctor away, they say. Now she's just severely wounded and depressed. It's going so well as well, wouldn't it, Barry? Let's be honest, I had loads of loot there. I could have just not been greedy and kept going back and... Did say, you said, where is it? Take it all and go home first, you did say it. I was too big-headed. Oh, right, so she'll let us scavenge. Yeah, we need to take her to the hospital. She's not been... Yeah, well, I have heard if you eat carrots, it stops you bleeding to death. Clever, really, innit? Don't do anything stupid, what, like bleed to death on the floor? can't believe you said I've got five people killed. I've got three killed and I killed a few. It's a difference between getting them killed and killing them. Can of fruit. Yeah, I think you can help me. Really wooden bandages. Okay, let's get out of here. I found a can of food. Been bandaged. Quite depressing this game, isn't it really? Are you glad I bought it for you? Oh, for fuck's sake. So she's only slightly wounded now. It's all good. I'm gonna eat the food now, so I'm well fed. It'd help me heal better. Sleep. End of day. And I'll tell you where she's going tonight, Perry. She's off to the brothel. This is too much loot to leave there. Pretty good. It's a good game. It's a good like playing your own game. That's why I'm not normally so gung-ho like trying to take out 5-6 armed men. We're back here again. Don't let me get greedy. Get some loot. Get out of there. Close the door behind us so they don't know we're here. Run to exit! Run to exit! I'm not sure if he's going to shoot me or start selling me there. That's true, I don't ever listen. But that was a wasted point. She's had enough, she's thinking, what? Oh, fuck it, it's just getting worse and worse, isn't it, look? They're stealing me wood and all sorts now. Thieving bastards. I've got stuff to make some alcohol, let's get drunk. I've got nothing. Well, I should have. The wise thing would have been go to the hospital again, get patched up. Look for some more food. They do kill themselves. They will do. If they get too depressed, they will hang themselves. I think. Yeah, I'm going to take it to the hospital again. Got nothing anyway. Yeah, I should board up the homes. That's what a wise person would have done. I don't think I've ever boarded up a house. Chick not to help me out because I'm only slightly wounded. Hey! Should I walk from the hospital, Barry? Should make that. It's terrible, isn't it? Look. I let's rob the hospital. This hospital's got a lot of shit in it. Where's the bandages? The food? They ain't gonna help me, I'm gonna rob them. Simple. Certain parts you can scavenge, but if it's got this sign here, when you go into it, it says our private property, it means it's not yours, it's basically stealing it. But there are places in the hospital you'd be able to scavenge. Anything like that means you'll... Oh yeah, look. Hello, can I... Can you kill me, please? Green, if you get worse. Don't seem to need your help. Did it again, fuck it. Green, baby. Knife now. Stab him. Hello, kitten, you alright? You're here to offer spam. Could do with some spam. Starving. Now, Barry, you're not telling a great story here. I was trying to save the ladies from the brothel. It went wrong, a few people got killed. You know. Trying to be a gentleman. I didn't think that women should be in a brothel, so... Now I'm considering robbing a hospital if I can get away with it. Oh, look at that! Didn't even have to steal that. Let's get out of here. Pretty depressing game though, because I'm normally such a nice guy on AZ that I take my bandit frustration out on the game. I don't think it's DayZ, I was trying to save the ladies from the brothel. A few people might have got stabbed, a couple got shot and shit got real. She's sitting down, she's had enough. Ah, oh, for fuck's sake. They come to raid me, but I had nothing. Hungry, slightly wounded, broken and tired, that's it. That's it, Barry. You know you said you didn't want to see a virtual suicide. I'm afraid you're going to, because she's not going to move. So they say broken. That's it. Body been robbed. It's PvP. Oh, it's alright. Look, she's fine. Up. Might not see a suicide. Not yet, anyway. I have to hang around for that. Yeah, I'm wounded, depressed, hungry. Also not freezing to death yet. I've got bandits that keep attacking me. I'll listen to some classical music. No, you're right. That's all we're out. If only they had radios of classical music in DayZ, everyone would be much friendlier. See what's going on in the world. Went to the brothel, you see what happened? Bloke pulled shotgun out of me. See what happens. You reckon I should go to the brothel again? Back to the brothel. I'm going to listen to you, because I haven't listened to you tonight. Kind of got me in this mess. I don't know. Barry's in charge from now on. Stealthy, it's my middle name, don't you worry. Gotcha, stealthy. Call me. Mr. Jinx, the stealthy ninja. Got this, Barry. Being shot. Yes, I've already got to done him. I've got to stay calm now. I've got a gun with ammo. I mean, this is where it all goes down, isn't it? I'll stay stealthy or just stop. Do I start killing people, Barry? Quick, tell me what to do. I'm severely wounded again. How does that keep happening to me? Let's rob some shit. Let's just rob them. Let's kill everybody. Wait, he's dead, so don't worry about that. He's not. I could kill him. Look, he's just one. One person. I've got a gun. He's down, he's out, mate, he's out of it. Loot up, yeah, I'm going for it. Told you, bandit life pays off. Oh, this is what I'm talking about. We've got guns and ammo, we go fucking mad and kill everybody now. We said no for, look, we've cracked it. We've got bandages, we've got food, there's coffee. If it machine gun? Oh hell yeah! Still gonna take that. We've got three guns now. Let's fuck the spade off. No one needs a spade. Yeah, let's take a knife instead. I'm gonna get the fuck out of here now, Barry. We're off. We're out. We've made it. Gonna go back tomorrow night though. I bet I've been raided. And I know what you're gonna say. Lovely elves up in your house. Wait for it. Oh, she's broken again. She's fucking broken again. I told you, I knew we'd been raided. They stole some wood. Oh, we don't care. We've got guns now. Next time they raid, we're going to kill them all. She's broken again. She's fucking broken. Broken. Something I can do. She's not going to guard. She's going to have to just sleep in bed. They're going to fucking raid me. They're going to steal my guns. I'm going to have to go back and start killing people. I was a curb on crime. Oh. 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 Shit. Well. She might not be hanging, she might be doing pull-ups, like her exercises. Yeah, that's what she's doing. She's doing the pull-ups. Kind of. Yeah. Didn't make it. 20 days. Is it not yoga? It looked like yoga. Let's see what happens. Blood on our hands. Kind of killed a civilian. I robbed someone. This is not making me look good, is it? I robbed someone of everything they had. Took other people's supplies. I helped a father and child out from a sniper. You know, an animal. Oh, he's died. Gone. Pavel died. It says he was killed looking for supplies. I was actually trying to take over a brothel. Bruno died trying to take over a brothel. I don't... Killed a bandit. See? Killed a bandit. And then... Oh, that's a bit of a fucking graphic picture, isn't it? She couldn't take it anymore, so she committed suicide. Kitten, I'm lovely. I'm lovely on Daisy. Barry, tell her I am lovely on Daisy. Please tell her, Barry. Tell her the truth as well. You've come in at the end, Exotic, and it looks bad. It does look bad, I'll give you that. But I promise you it wasn't that bad. I'm trying to shut down the brothel. Well, don't know what to say to that. What do you mean, can't? I'll be quite sure, actually. Yeah, but I don't go around killing fresh bones or anything. Oh, I can't believe you said that, Barry. I've given fresh bones food lots of times. I've shot a few in the head as well, to be honest. Depends how they are. Depends if they're nice. Oh, fuck me. Cage has jumped in on it now. Cage, hold on a minute. You shot all my friends that were freshborns, and then I come at you with an axe. And I nearly had you as well. Come on. He hasn't even put the video up of that. He won't put it up. All them videos he puts up and he will not put the video up of that. Because it shows how much a bandit-ish he is. You know, how bandit he is. Killing the fresh bones. And then I believe I was... Ramp, yeah. I believe I was shouting and swearing as well when I was swinging my axe. I think he did. I think he sold jinx stakes in Novo, actually. You want me to play 60 seconds? You didn't talk your way out of that. I can imagine it's probably quite funny what's going on in your team speak. I can play a game in 60 seconds if you want, Barry. I can do that. Bear with me. They're professional. Yeah. Really exotic. That's cool that someone come and saved you. That's a sneaky shadow in there last night. Some douchebag being horrible to her. Fortunately, I couldn't bloody find him. It's having a bit of a laugh on Daisy. Some people go a bit too far, don't they? Cammy's normally quite a place. I don't know, I've not been on Daisy all day today. Yeah, I know Novo. The people you meet in Novo are just... You either meet really nice people or really weird people. Everyone was freaking out. Oh, what, when you're selling Jinxie steaks? I bet you got a good price from there. Jinxie goes for a bit. Right. Tab out. Much happier game. If it's going to show up. Come on. Showing up for. Bear with me, I'll stop the stream and I'll start it again. Like it's not showing up. I'll put in this title 60 seconds of to jinx. Free from someone. Someone comes out of St. Rude. That's 60 seconds of your life. Showing up.